right now. So today you guys have to draw two drawings. One is lemon, one is orange. Okay. Okay, so you same as usual, you can render it with any color also can, but don't use yellow color or orange color. And then so last week you guys have do the homework already. I believe every one of you slightly know how to mix the card, how to get the shadow color. I just will roughly let you guys see, because of the lemon is yellow color. Please don't use lemon yellow. Use yellow first. But lemon yellow is too cool, but the light is warm. So please use the. Use the yellow, but don't use lemon yellow. After that, I will just use the purple color, mix with yellow color to get the shadow color. Make sure the color must be opaque enough. Okay, already, and start to paint it. Don't make it watery. Last week, your home class assignment, some of you. The marks is deducted because of the color is too watery. And maybe I will add a bit orange color. Add a bit vanilla color a bit. Because the deduction is strong. Slightly lighter color, I just say add yellow but don't add white color. color there, you can add a bit blue color also can. Don't directly use green color because the green color is too vibrant already.
Campur apa tak boleh jadi hijau sikit. Campur apa tak boleh jadi hijau sikit. Dengan apa tu macam coklat-coklat ya, yellow sikit. Macam mana nak buat apa tu? Macam mana dia buat yellow tu banyak different
yellow.
Guna apa tak? Guna apa? Oh, tu tak ni.
Waiting for it to dry, I will continue to draw the drop shadow. So So for the drop shadow, I will use purple plus dark blue plus brown. Why I don't want to directly use purple or blue? Because of it, the color is too vibrant already. If you directly use purple, so I'll mix with other color to slightly desaturate it, then I only start painting. Then I will continue to draw the background. Some other color is slightly lighter already. threshold. Okay, so for the background, something like that already. Done for the background and the drop shadow already. And right now I will use the smaller brush to start to add the details for the lemon. Because of the purple color reflection is quite strong on the one of the side of the lemon, that's why I have to use purple color. But you remember last week when you do the salmon, remain the same saturation but different color. That one, you try to get back the same value. Adding some yellow color also can slowly blend it, so it can show a deep purpleish color here. Okay. And of course, if you want to make it darker, add a bit purple again. Slightly make it darker again, then you can add for the edge there. Then your right now your lemon for the drop shadow here, the shadow area here is getting more and more colorful. But I think it's not enough dark for the drop shadow, so no choice, then you have to add more purple color again. Paint for the dark area here.
What? Yeah. No. This is second round. Every 12 minutes, it will stop automatically.
Shadow not enough dark. So same thing, I will use blue color again. purple again. And then add a bit orange, whatever, exaggerate it. Make sure it is really super dark already. Something like this is considered done. Any question?
No.
No question, then you